In an exciting final of Eesti Laul, Elina Born and Stig Rasta won with the song Goodbye to Yesterday. After all 10 songs were performed, Elina and Stig took on Daniel Levi and Elisa Kolk in the superfinal. The song Goodbye to Yesterday won well ahead of the other superfinalists with 79%.
Elina Born and Stig Rasta, Goodbye to Yesterday!
Do you like Estonia's choice? Comment below. Do you want to know how far Elina and Stig will go in the Eurovision Song Contest? Please remember to subscribe to our channel.